busy gathering info about the Templar satellite launch. We've pinpointed several possible facilities in the US, China, and Russia, but there are no clear leads yet.
What are the other teams doing?
Combating Abstergo's search for pieces of Eden. As far as I know, Abstergo has no clue about the temple's and Ezio's apple. We might actually be ahead for once. We'll talk later. Now get in there and find the apple. We're counting on you.
So, what do you think of Monteriggioni?
This is not Monteriggioni. Monteriggioni existed in the Renaissance. Ask me how the town was in 1554 when it was seized by Florence, and I'll tell you.
Huh. I figured you'd like it nowadays. Seems not to have changed much.
Exactly. History is the study of change. Change is life. When things become static, it means they're dead. My work requires attention, Desmond.
You seem focused.
I've been busy patching new systems into Baby here. She's only gonna get better.
Is Desmond gonna be able to relive memories this time?
As a matter of fact, he will.
Always a tech geek?
Nah, I was into sports, but then I broke my leg and started playing with computers. Who knew that coding could be just as exhilarating as strapping on a board and dropping out of a helicopter?
Just FYI, you might want to get your adrenal glands checked. You know? Because that is not normal.
Gotta stay with the code. As you may have noticed in the van, I've made some improvements to the Animus, and I've also patched in a new VR training program. Here you can show off all those flashy moves you picked up from your ancestors. Let me open one of the missions. You can access more VR missions through the Animus desktop. As you complete training sessions, I'll add additional challenges. To stop your subconscious from rejecting Ezio's later memories, you're gonna have to live them in the order his genome recorded them. Highlight sequence 2 for me, Desmond. Good, now select it and you're gonna see the memories inside. Once you've unlocked a memory, by accessing this menu, you can relive it as many times as you want.
But what if there are memories I just want to forget?
Desmond, this is very important. If you need to take a break, log out of the Animus. You can leave the machine whenever you like.
I'm all set to go. Don't worry.
One last thing. As you raise your synchronization by executing events the way Ezio lived them, you might even discover some repressed memories. Okay, let's get started. Select the first memory.
Desmond, I've been looking at those gibberish five-digit codes from the end of Subject 16's files, and I seem to have discovered a remarkable coincidence. The codes correspond perfectly with coordinates inside the Animus. I've tagged the landmarks pinpointed by the coordinates with eye icons in the database. Now, odds are you won't find anything there, but, well, who knows?
Calmatevi. The pain will end soon.
Where have you brought me?
Nowhere, Messere. A man left you here.
Did he say anything?
Only this. You are to meet Messer Machiavelli in front of the Mausoleo di Augusto. Let me help you get dressed.
The same man who brought me here gave me these clothes?
Si, Messere.
Roma.
Yes, or what is left of it since the Borgia came to power.
And the mausoleo?
Unfortunately, you cannot see it from here.
How about from the top of that church?
Yes, but the stairs up are closed.
That should not be a problem. Vi ringrazio di tutto quello che avete fatto per me, buona donna. Addio. I need to find the doctor. My arm. Salute. I require medicine.
Let me look. Someone your age cannot recover from a wound like this with medicine. Here is something to dull the pain. You will heal over time.
Grazie.
4 out of 5 doctors would suggest leeches, but they have not proven effective against such things. However, I can recommend several good colleagues around the city. Do you need anything else?
Does something ail you, friend?
Someone my age. Imbecile.
4,000 gold scudi to the most valente cavaliere, as well as the favor of Donna Lucia Orsini.
Without your help, I will never be able to...
Nieta! But a few small coins. I haven't eaten in months.
My back.